We'll be back. Yeah, it looks like it. I'm going to reload that. I'm just going to reset the timer. I find it interesting why there's gunners so close to here. Unless I guess maybe a raider put a gunner bandana on their dog, but I don't really think that's the case. That would just make no sense. What we're first gonna do, we're just gonna go to the vault because get a lot of stuff there, and because I'm playing on the start me up mod, it's going to try to get me to the vault, so might as well just do that quest now and just get it over with. I don't think it might even let you progress the main storyline unless you do this quest, so better do it now than later. Isn't there a container around here? I thought there was like an ammo container or something like that here. So I was mistaken. Whoops, I did not mean to do that. There we go. I thought if I just pressed tab, it would just advance the thing. I didn't realize it would exit it too early. I thought there was another one. Okay, I'm pretty sure there's a pipe pistol in the safe at one of these houses. I don't think it's this one. I think it's the next one over. Yeah. Nope, don't do that. Oh, you're joking me. The stupid loot table gave me a 10mm instead of a pipe pistol. That really bothers me.
Bingo. here all by yourself. You wanna come with me, pal?
That animation is like glitched half of the time, because sometimes it shows you in third person, sometimes it just doesn't, which I find very interesting. I don't know why it does that. What's up with the loot table screwing me over? I'm barely getting anything. I'm not gonna fight those things, because those things are gonna screw me over. I only have 3 bullets. Because I need ammo is what I need. I think we might have just scored. Am I playing on very hard? I don't think I am. No, I'm not. Probably should have done that.
I'm just getting started.
Where's your dead guy? If I can even get my dead guy. Should have done is I should have forgot to cook food. I just realized that I should have done that before I left Sanctuary. Okay, first of all, let's get you set up there. Get you set up there. And equip you. And change the difficulty too, because be a normal still, so gonna have a fun time with that. That's not gonna work. The inaccuracy of it literally made me miss. I think that's gonna be like the killing blow when it comes to pipe weapons. Is their accuracy sucks. So sometimes even though you directly hit a person, it just does not lay a shot.
Oh,
telling me I completely missed that? Alright then, whatever. Play the roundabout game with you guys, and if you want to play like that. Of course he moved. Whoa. Okay then. He came out of nowhere. Screwed here or not. Alright, guess that works. Why'd my accuracy just suddenly go down? Dude is legitimately wasting me somehow. That is really weird. I think every time he hits me, he literally does, like, he cripples my limb. I find that very interesting. Mostly because I usually play on, very hard. So I just find it a little bit interesting how every one of their hits was just crippling my arm. Where did all the other bodies go? Feeling woozy? Why am I feeling woozy? When did I take Fixer? Huh. I never remember taking Fixer, but okay. Might be smart to put it in Gunslinger for now. Let's see what we got. Nah, I'd rather have a leather leg. Still need a right arm. Okay, I actually have a decent amount of ammo in this. That's good. Oh, you're joking me. one of the mods spawned an enemy. They're gonna be a pain to literally take out. I forgot, if you pick up their weapons, they give you ammo. Probably be doing that. We got someone over here. Who's over here? Saw that coming. I have no clue how I'm gonna take you out. Maybe I'll let Preston take you out.
First mistake, last mistake.
Yeah, for you maybe. Or not. I guess you can just blow my arm off too.
Someone's out there.
Oh my goodness. You're not gonna be a fun one to deal with. I accidentally took med meds. I'm being stupid. Great, she saw me. There's two of them. Three, oh my god. goodness. Sneak up on me. Okay, I got a better idea. Let's take out the raider, because they don't care about... Preston doesn't care about the attic, he just cares about the raider. Okay, now you guys can fight him. For the Commonwealth. Oh my goodness. Come on, get him. Don't let him hit me. I guess you just spawned back in.
Perfect. Nice. Okay.
Much on here. Oh, that sucks.
There are more of you, right?
Please, you need to listen to me. gonna walk away?
Yep, I am gonna walk away. Cause I don't care. Okay, now you're just gonna kill yourself. Actually, I got a better idea. Actually, I can use you. Oh, whoops. Didn't select that. I wanted the rifle. I also don't want to pick that up.
What's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City? Huh?
What is it now? Oh my goodness, super mutants, are you joking? What is up with this game throwing crazy stuff at me? It's over there now. Are those ghouls? Oh, yep. My goodness. And a Mr. Gutsy, what the heck is going on with this game? I am genuinely confused. Okay, well, thanks for bringing whatever the heck sight you had. Oh, of course, and now the Mr. Gutsy comes for me. Might as well consider myself dead. No way I'm getting out of that. Of course it saw me. Meanwhile, I have like what, 9 agility, and somehow it still saw me. No, 2 agility. How do I have 2 agility? I thought I put more into it. Oh, okay, I see now. No wonder it saw me. Oh, this is gonna be the entire stream, us standing in the corner. What the heck is he been even fighting? Okay, well, that entire fiasco is gone now. Now we gotta deal with them. Where do we go? That cabin is full of ghouls. And who knew, the game could this be? I've literally never had a start this hard, and the only difference is I'm just using pipe weapons. Like, come on. That was ridiculous. what's in the cellar. I forgot what exactly what's in here. Something's definitely in here. I know that for a fact. Oh, wait. I think I remember what this area is. It has that ghoul, the glowing one. It's radioactive in here, too. Oh, no. It's not a glowing one. Okay. I can handle you. I can't handle you. Goodness. There's no like legendary weapon or something. I just wanted the experience. At this point, am I even gonna be able to get anywhere? Because everything's just constantly fighting each other. Okay, what is detecting me? Mr. Gutsy is... I don't know how the heck he got back here. This thing has a vendetta against me. Let's lead him into the diner and see what they do.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that chunk has done to my boy?
That's right. Walk away.
He's coming. Ooh, he's still going after me.
Who? I'll kill all you templates.
See, now this is how you think outside the box. What the heck is up with the random encounters in this save? This entire stream is literally just like 50 minutes of chaos. It's insane. Plasma weapon?
You or me?
I love how Trade King Collars is standing in the middle of this.
Hey.
Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Boy, have you come to the wrong place. But that's...
Mm-hmm. I've got a few minutes to browse.
Always happy to make a sale.
Hold on, I need that melon. through there. That looks weird. I did. You're set to my first slot. Why aren't you changing slots? Bro. Thank you. That was a stupid idea. Oh my goodness, my game is bugging out. I have no clue what's going on with the game right now. The game is bugging our. It's like tripping really hard. There's a whole ton of them. Why are they all going after me? Oh my goodness, they're all there. Oh my goodness, it has that much range? Sheesh. I did kill them all though. I'll say that. Goodness, this thing is so inaccurate. Now there's raid. What is up with everything around us, like, suddenly pulling up on us? This is probably the most chaotic playthrough I've ever had. I've done a melee playthrough, right? It's been less chaotic than this. Hey, can I get any ammo that actually works for me? I don't know why I picked that up.
Hey there.
We appreciate the assistance, civilian.
I'm just trying to...
The way you charged in and engaged the... Are you from a local settlement?
I'm from Sanctuary.
I've seen the location on our map. If I appear suspicious, since the moment... Mm-hmm. If you want to continue pitching in...
I'll continue to help.
Very well.
Uh-huh.
I'm Paladin Dance. Over there, we're on re...
Uh-huh.
I've been trying to send a distress.
Sir.
Proceed, Halen.
I've modified the... What we need.
Our target is...
Right.
We infiltrate... So what do you say?
No time to waste. Let's get moving.
Outstanding. Halen, take Reese inside and find his wounds.
Yes, sir.
Reese, once you're on your feet, I want you to make certain the perimeter is secure.
I'm on it.
All right, civilian. It's time to prove your worth. Head into the police station and resupply yourself. Then let me know when you're ready to begin. Let's move out, people.
All right, big guy. Let's go.
Yeah, yeah. I'm
gonna stop from there.